Hello guys, welcome back again to this channel. So in this video, I'm going to give you a breakdown about how to get million by playing a derby event. And you can get a lot of money by getting dressed in this derby. But you need to have a lot of medals so you can exchange with the dress. Okay, so you have 24 bag slots, multiply with 9 items maximum per slot, and the total items that you have will be 216. One dress cost will be 250, multiply with 216 total items, and it's gonna be 54,000 medals that you need to get 216 dresses. Okay guys, this is what I did. I'm tired by trying this event again and again, so I just exchange all the medals for Mary Lou. I exchange for 10,000 medals because mostly this first round the Mary Lou will be guaranteed to win. So I got 50,000 medals, which I can get 200 dresses. Because I have some the medals from the previous run. Since I'm tired by trying again and again this second race, so I just accept the results in this second race. But you can also try again by loading your game and try to get a better medals in this race. Since I put a bet on the fourth horse, so I get some medals as well, and I can exchange with the dress. At the third race, I put the bet, but it's not really big, only 100, because I want to save my money. And in the end, if we have full slots, we cannot exchange for the dress. Okay, right now selling this dress to Huang, because you cannot sell in your bin. So you need to sell to Huang, but it's really really very tiring, because you need to sell one by one until you sell all of them. It's very very tiring. Huang will offer you several price like 11,000 or 12,000, but I don't really look onto that because it's so many items that you need to sell one by one, so I just sell all of them. At the end, getting money in Story of Seasons, it's not easy because you need to sell one by one like this. And another method is to play Huang's Apple Challenge, but it's not easy. You need to play for 10 rounds in one challenge. If you want to get the special flower from the Harvest Goddess, you need to play 10 challenge from Huang, which is it's gonna be 100 rounds. It's very very hard. And finally, I already sell all of them, more than 2 million. Okay guys, thank you for watching. You can subscribe to this channel to get more interesting videos, tips, guide, walkthrough videos, mobile gaming. See you next time. Bye bye.